eight penalties in 64.28 seconds for Candace and Freshette. Bell sounding for number 13, Naval Intelligence, owned and ridden by Mariette Stuart.
8 penalties in 64.28 seconds. That was for Candace and Freshette. Mariette Stuart is on track now. She rides number 13, Naval Intelligence, a thoroughbred by Trippy out of the mare Moringa Bay. An unfortunate fall there, I'm afraid, for Mariette Stuart and Naval Intelligence. She looks like she's winded. We certainly hope she's going to be up and about. They're very tough, these lady riders.
Elimination, I'm afraid, there for Mariette and Naval Intelligence. Jaylee Rutenberg stands by. Jaylee rides Locarno Jazeera, number 15.